UCLA had some changes to their lineup before the floor exercise. Addition.
Hannah McCrary about to go next on vault.
Hannah does a nice
in the country, and not their best ranking, but at this stage it does.
They're not ranked as high. Yes, they lack some consistency, but it's because they're doing some really difficult routines.
It's interesting. So she'll need to do better than that so they can drop that 9-6-7-5. Ryder just had a 9-7-5.
Amari Celestine with a huge 1.5.
Better and better.
Nice strong approach to the table, good height and distance, stayed perfectly in line.
On the floor now for UCLA in the bottom right.
Closing out with a double pike. Hit for UCLA. Sierra Brooks just finishing her beam routine for Michigan. So far, every Michigan athlete has scored a 9-8-5.
So the vault is filling in 5.
Count off 1.5 punch front lay.
Double. Now.
Jordan Childs from UCLA, the Olympic medalist, opens up. It gives an athlete a unique perspective because they're used to competing every weekend, which builds consistency and confidence.
Childs running right at you.
Closing out with a big double pike.
This.
Shea opening up with 8.
Drop the 9-6-7-5 that started this rotation by Sakai Wright.
Shea finishing up with a big double tuck. And I think it's safe to say that routine.